What's up, guys, and welcome back to Overwatch. And today we're going to be doing yet another hero showcase, and this one is a fan favorite, really well requested by you guys, and of course the Overwatch community loves it. It is Tracer. I'm going to be playing her. She is a really fun, fast-paced character. I'm super excited for her. You can see her over here. Yeah, we don't have too much. We have skins, but we'll be showing those off at some other point in time, but it looks so darn cool. Either way, let's get started with the English fast lady person thing. All right, so here we are with Tracer. I'm pretty excited. We're at Hollywood, pretty good map. We've got 3 seconds left until we can hop on into the game. Now, Tracer is, oh man. The cavalry's here, I can't do it. But she's actually a really cool fast-paced class that's difficult to learn, but I feel like would be really fun if you do. First off, she has her blink move where she can just teleport a little farther in place. If you can do this sporadically, it's very hard to keep up with her. Then you have her big move, which is her rewind. Basically, if you take like 100 damage and you're about to die, boom, press that and you'll be brought back to where you were just a few seconds ago. So if you, you know, take out a few people, then go back to full health, take out a few more people, you can get some crazy stuff done. And of course you have your dual pulse pistols here, which are pretty darn great. And then finally, of course, you have her ultimate, which is this pulse bomb. You throw the pulse bomb on somebody and it does a huge amount of damage. So you really want to sneak up on somebody and be able to throw that on them and then just teleport away and it'll do the rest. Sometimes you'll even see the enemies, like after you throw it on them, it'll stick to them. They'll run into their teammates and just explode a bunch of them. So with that being said, I want to sort of be sneaky with this, see if I can't like damage you off, then go over here and then, oh no, this is bad. This is real bad. All right. I'm gonna be bad at it though. We played Soldier 76 last episode. That was an easy class. Now this one is super difficult, so I'm probably gonna be playing horribly. Oh. But if we could get a few eliminations, that'd be real cool. Yeah, let's sneak on over here, because oh, there's Tracer. Okay. No, bring it back. Oh, where are you now? You're over here, huh? You're over here? Oh no, you have more health than I do. No, you don't. Because, ooh, I'm damaging you good there. Where'd you go? I have no clue. But we have Genji over here, maybe. Oh, all right. He's gonna be like bouncing around, right? So I'm gonna try to do this. Like, I'm running around and I'm doing a little bit of damage, but I'm essentially, it feels like I'm doing nothing. Which is this awkward. Oh, hi, Genji. That hurt. Rude much? I probably should backtrack that because I really don't have too much. Looks like we have a Winston over there. Here, let me damage you up maybe because I'm not respawning health here. I don't think Tracer can do that. But boom, get that health. So I don't want, if I freak out, I might backtrack to a lower point in health too. There are like drawbacks to it. All right. Oh, okay. Ow. Ooh, that could have been bad. Okay, yeah, she has a lot of health. Oh boy. Come on now. Oh, no, I was gonna get you. Nice job. This is tough. I'm having an honestly hard time with the zero elimination so far. Oh no. It's like, I've played Tracer before, like I've said, I recorded this in the beta and I just didn't end up posting it. And I did pretty decent, so maybe it's, you know, the situation we're putting in, we are in defense right now. So that could change things up a little bit, you never know. All right, let's just try to get around to there though, as fast as we can. Hello, tall lady, how are you? Heroes all right, never die. Thank you, I appreciate that. Yeah, ooh, and then sneaking up on you and destroying you. Oh, ultimate, oh, will that get anybody? Absolutely not. It'd be cool if you could backtrace your ultimate, or you could just die from a shot in the face. One of the two will always end up happening, right? I should have backtracked, because the backtrack cooldown really isn't that low. You need to utilize it pretty often if you just really want it to work. Back to work. Like I said, back to work. Okay, boom. Wait, no, I didn't want to do that. I wanted it. No, okay, I want it. There you go. Doing the wrong one. Now let's get over here. And the reload, like, for those are super quick, too. 2 seconds each is no big sweat most of the time. Let me try to get over here and then... one shot. Oh, no, this is not working out well. It might just be that the enemy team is doing really well. I mean, look at the levels here. 9, 4, 8, 8, 5, 8. I'm, like, outskilled here. I'm level 3. I'm, like, of the lowest levels. It's sort of unfair how much is stacked against us right now. All right. It just means I need to play better than they will, which isn't really working out right now. They're capturing the first point. So let's get over there as quickly as we can. And oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Yeah, there we go. There's our first elimination. Let me hop across to here. Where'd the Tracer go? She's right here. I'm gonna go ahead and try to take her out. I helped. Are you proud of me? You're proud of me, Groundhog or Roadhog or whatever your name is. Oh, buddy. Oh no, 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 no. Go ahead and damage you up some more then. Okay, not pleasant. Oh, it doesn't matter, doesn't matter. And then just destroy him. Just destroy you all day. Okay. Back it up, back it up. Oh gosh, this still is not working out. I'm distracting them at the least. Oh, will that get anybody? No. I got so excited. It's exciting. It's like, oh, will it get anybody? Find out today on Overwatch. Ooh. Back it up, back it up, back it up. And then just go back to destroying him. Ow. Oh, you did the same thing. Stop doing the same thing as me. Ah, look who's a better tracer. Speed kills. Wow, is that really a voice line? Okay, come on now. We are gonna 5-player kill streak. This is how you play tracer. I'm the expert now. I'm suddenly from zero to hero. Never mind. Uh-oh, they're trying to take this point right now. Oh, we're gonna sneak up on this ferret. Sneak up on her. Ferrets have really low health. They just really do. All right, let's get up here. Oh, there you are, there you are. Oh, you got her, nice shot. All right, ooh, boom. Ready, bow and arrow, dude. I don't like you. So yeah, I'm gonna give you a hard time right now. No! Yeah, no, get that. Okay. Oh, that didn't get you? Oh, whatever. Well, it looks like they're overtiming right now. I got that one over there. You're trying to rush to the point. It's not gonna work out for you that way, dude. All right. Oh, I'm just gonna destroy you right here like this. Then go like that, and then boom, and then, whoa, where'd he go? I guess I got him out. Ooh, fair is going down. We're doing crazy good right now. Oh, where'd you go? No, you're on my team, Oh, man. Okay. Will we be able to get her? We will. Down goes the enemy tracer. Can we emote real quick? Oh, I couldn't. Ooh, and the classic Hollywood film reels is so cool. All right, we didn't get play of the game, but I feel like we played really well there. I was happy with that. All right, what is this play of the game? It goes that you snipes that dude. He snipes that lady. None of these are me yet, which is good. That's probably me. I don't know. Oh, no, this guy's on my team. Cool. Oh, wow, that was insane. I can't wait to play that dude then. That's like the Huntsman from TF2, and we got none of this. All right. I just want to see how many eliminations I got so far, and I'll give that guy a vote. And then finally, come on. I know. All right, we got 9 eliminations, not too bad. Will we make our way to level 4? We will, sweet. Hello. But at what cost? Greetings. Hi. Hello. Hi, everybody's, hi. Hiya. All right, we got a few more until the game starts. Oh boy, everybody's taller than Tracer. Or at least it looks like it. A lot of females are really tall in this game. Like Pharah's really tall, Sniper Lady's really tall, Healing Lady's really tall, and then Tracer's just short. Destroy the Dorn! Or not, come on now. I mean, she's sort of, actually, she's the same height as Dorn. It just has a weird perspective. Huh, well, I guess she's a little shorter. Depends on the angle you see it at. Okay. Well, I thought she looks way shorter because of her stance. Ow, that just immediately shooting me like that, huh? Huh? Okay, reverse. All right, oh, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna destroy you guys, maybe, maybe not, okay? It is still to being determined, so don't hold it to me yet. Jeez, I just get so blubber-mouthed when I play this game for whatever reason. Get this health. More than half health. I mean, half health isn't much for a tracer. That's sort of the thing, she has minuscule amount of health. Oh, though, I'm gonna come over here and miss every single shot. So there's something really weird, in my opinion, with the tracer POV. It's such a thing to get used to. I feel like it's like, if you really wanna be good at tracer, you only have to play tracer, or at least majoritorily play tracer, because it's different because of that POV feel it gives. Maybe there's some POV I can alter, but I don't wanna do that mid-video because I feel like that's gonna be awkward for a viewing experience, but, Let me sneak on over here, because nobody's actually caring about taking the point. I'm gonna start capturing it and see. If anybody gives me a hard time, I'll fight them and then I'll back up. I'm here. No! Right through the noggin! Come on, look at it. You were thinking about it the entire, I didn't even realize I took damage there. One, okay. Okay, somebody sounds angry. Oh, because there's this dude, this unpleasant dude. Okay, Music Man, you've been driving me nuts here because you're just helping out your friend over here and I don't appreciate it. Okay, ultimate, throwing it over there. I didn't get to throw it. No, I saw it go into the air. Or not, maybe, I don't know. Okay, this isn't working out. This is not very, very fabulous right now. We won the first game, will we win the second game? I'm getting the idea that it's easier to defend than anything else. All right, buddy, look at you trying to shoot with your music gun. All right, got that. I don't need the health just yet, but I probably will soon enough. Jump on over here. Ow, ow, and ow. All right, so I'm gonna throw that over there, and then I'm just gonna back it up, and I got nothing. I get, like, you gotta, like, realize how, like, small that range is, I guess. It's like, it's a huge amount of damage from my knowledge, but you just gotta be able to be there and not be smacked by a hammer bigger than you are. No, somebody already destroyed the arcade machines. Who did that? I'm gonna find them and destroy them. Okay. Oh, okay, this guy's on my team. We got the overpowered Bastion this time. Yeah, let's back it up. Think about this again. Ooh. Oh, no, you're going down, dude. Yeah, what did you think was gonna happen? That. Who got me that was a bow and arrow, dude, again? Oh, no, it's whatever these things are. Who puts those down? Enemy team is blue right now, right? I don't know. No, I'm on the blue team. It's always the shape girl. Shape girl's weird. Well, I'm gonna run on over here and see who we can take out. I'm gonna get this tracer. Where is she? She's right here. She's down. I got the two damage, guys. Don't worry. I think that's what that little flyer next to it says. Two damage. Maybe it's not two damage, but 2 points worth of credit. Great. It seems true. Like, I really hate Shape Girl. She's just, I don't know. I don't like her moves. I don't like going against them. They're really not fun. She's like an engineer like Torbjorn, but she has really dang hard to see stuff. It's not fun. All right. But I don't know who gives us all this enemy sight, but you know what? I'm not complaining about it. All right. I'm going the wrong way. All right, so we're taking this objective right now. Big dudes are trying to stop it. I'm gonna try to see if I can't stop them stopping us. Or maybe I should just get on the point, help capture too. Capture. And, ooh, got it. All right, escort the payload. So this is like a combo. There are like combo game modes, and this is one of them. Oh, Reinhardt's down. I'm gonna like run over here real quick. Oh no, okay, buddy. Goku called, he wants his move back, and I'm gonna take it for him. Oh, get that, come on, get out of here. Yes, okay, I got somebody with it. That makes me feel really awesome. We're contesting it right now, though. Ow, okay, back it up. And then, smack him. I should have known. I don't understand why I don't expect it. Like, I'm sure he can even see me. I guess he doesn't have the through vision, but still, it's like, why wouldn't I come back? You know? Yeah, it did. Well, now you're back, though. Ooh. Okay, buddy. Ow. And then it just back to what it was, which is great. But he's still over here, guys. You do know that. Oh, boy. Oh. You pirate peg leg dude. Oh, reverse? And then, okay. Good job. Get back over here to the payload. Keep pushing it. Ow. Ow, Genji. So rude. Oh, I can trace. Oh, I never knew that. The tracing direction, it depends on which way you're facing your joystick. I thought it was always forward. That's gonna change things up. That new realization, that's gonna be great. All right, so I'm gonna, oh yeah, we got, oh, infrared sight is from Lady Girl. All right then, Sniper Lady, shout outs to you. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna get out of here. Wait, we're here, don't worry. All right, team kill. What? Oh, the whole team is taken out. That's great. We could take some huge advantages from that. All right, where are these dudes at? We're gonna sneak in here. Oh, cool, it's a movie set. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, hi, ready? Ah, reverse. All right then. Ooh, ah. I'm trying, don't pressure me. All right, we gotta take care of Bastion here. I'm gonna sneak around here. We do have our ultimate ready. For when need be, we don't need it on him though. 5-player kill streak right now. We're gonna throw that ulti over there. Please get somebody. It got nobody. Oh, got that. All right. Oh, okay. I shouldn't have bounced back there, but I did. All right, where's this Reaper at? He's right over here. He doesn't see me, but I see him, and that's all we need. Oh, come on now. Take care, big dude. Oh, no. Oh, okay, where'd you go? Total recall, sweet, we got a little trophy there. I'm just hiding, hoping that nobody will ever see me. Okay, that almost worked out. Ooh. Hi! Oh, will he turn? He didn't turn. I was waiting to pull my thing there and I didn't even have to. Whoa. And we win another victory for us. Awesome stuff. Two victories, no losses. That's actually pretty darn cool as a tracer. I don't know if we have time for another game. We'll find out soon, but play the game. We get Poofy Panda up in here. He got to play the game last time. He knows what he's doing. I'll tell you that much, but he's shooting off there with his crazy dragon stuff. And he gets, gets elimination from that. He gets a snipe there. Just gets a little bit of everything, and that's what got us the team kill there. Okay then, cool. All right, so I don't think we've played on Nepal. No, we have, okay. I was like, we haven't played here, but we have. I'm pretty darn sure. I think it's Farah or something, maybe on the other side. Who knows? It reminds me of Uncharted 2 every time, because we were in Nepal in Uncharted 2. Oh, guys, I'm stuck. Guys, help me. Thanks there, lady. You're just like, you could have squished all of my tracer bones. I don't know if I could trace out of anything if I'm dead. All right. Well, let's go over here and start taking people out. Let's see what we could do about this. So, this point though, this point's ridiculous. I remember that much. Let's stand here and wait for him. Hi. Okay. Whoa. Oh boy, the big jump. Oh, what? Okay, that almost didn't work out, but it did work out. One way or another, hi, McCree. Oh, we're gonna get the sneak up on him, aren't we? Okay, the dream team sneak up. All right. No, get him down. Take you out. Oh, I was about to rewind. Come on now. Just gotta treat me like a VCR player. Just press the rewind button. Skip the commercials. All right, come on now. And we're taking that point super duper quick. No contest. I mean, they had to take 11% of it. So this is a single point game. Didn't realize that. But yeah, let's see. Ooh, they're taking things pretty quickly over there. I'm just gonna go over here. Give Soldier 76 a hard time. And rewind, yes! All right. You're not on my team. So I'm gonna take you down. Hope you don't mind. Take this. Thank you for the convenience. Okay. Well, how about I go, yeah. That's great, we got our ulti over here. I'm gonna wait for this. We got this, ready? Boop. Oh, where'd he go? Where am I? And then rewind, yes, yes! That's great, I love it. All right, where are we going? We're gonna go up here, and then you, I'm taking down. Actually, I don't have a rewind, whoa. I was up there, I was all fancy and stuff. Rewind. I totally pressed the rewind button there, game. All right, how's our team doing right now? We have 49% on this point. We are actually tearing through it really good, which is what I want. I want a quick game here. Dang it. I hit it like on the side, game. Here, I haven't done any little melee hits. I need to sort of use that. I'm not sure how much damage that would do. I'm sure it changes per character, right? All right, well, there's a bike. Motorcycle. I don't see any enemies. Really, they haven't been doing a great job right now. All right, let me sneak, attack, rewind that, because that was a horrible idea. Deja vu. I gotta stop trying the accent, because I'm never gonna be able to achieve that. I came from a very different part of the world. They took it. Good job, guys. Oh, can I, like, plop down? Is there, like, plop down potential here? The PDP? I guess not. Ready? Get you down here, Genji. Reverse that PDP! Okay, the double. Hey. Get the double right there, too. Whole bunch of kinds of doubles. All right, let me bounce around like a lunatic. And then ultimate, both times. Okay, I would have been so darn proud if I could have landed that. Its range is really short. Like, look at this, I'm right there. And that wasn't enough. That's insane, you really gotta get in there. Which I don't like. Can this not be a thing? Thank you. All right. Well, we got our rewinds, we got our everything. So I'm gonna go through this dude's shield and I'm just gonna keep going. I'm gonna go through this lady's shield and we're gonna keep going. Everybody shield me up, I appreciate it. Boop. All right, dude, you're going down. I'm gonna rewind. I don't know why I did. That was just sort of like a weird reactionary thing. Nope. I made you fall, I know that feeling. I did it in the last episode. That was good. Ooh. Ready? Does he see me? Oh, I'm pretty sure he saw me. Yeah. That might have been a thing that happened. There were two, that's why. There's two bastions on the enemy team, right? Yep, there are two. Why is it that they always get the two bastions? We get one bastion. Come on now, bastion, be better. Be as good as two bastions. All right, they're actually passing us in percentage right now, which is a scary, scary thing. We need to take advantage of whatever thing we could take advantage of. I'm gonna hop over here. Uh-oh, so I think their Pharah is actually doing a harsh number on them over there. I'm gonna sneak on over here, miss that. Okay, reverse it all. Reverse it all, buddy, can I take you down? I can. Oh, I got you. Okay, but we failed. I can't believe they turned that around on us. It's the power of double bastion. They didn't have double bastion to start off, and maybe that was the problem. Because we were rolling them for that first good chunk. It was 86% to like 11%. Then they took it and just brought it all the way to the top. All right. Hi, guys. Hiya. Oh, goodbye. All right. Oh, another Tracer. Yay. Here, I'm Tracer with my fancy hands on my hips. All right. Hello. See, you're shorter. Yeah, okay. Now I'm just trying to find out, like, what's perspective and what isn't. Like, how tall are we compared to Reaper? Reaper's still a little bit taller. He crouched out. Make himself look a little shorter. Ooh. All right, let's go for it. Whoa, that was cool. I won't deny that. Oh boy, so where are they? I don't know, Reinhardt here is just in my way. Uh-oh, ready? Nope, just destroyed me so darn quick there. I think he landed his missiles on me. Probably, I gotta be more careful. I need to move quicker, really. Yeah, he just, too much, man, too much. All right. But I just need to remember that I can actually really, like, I didn't know that it was about which way your joystick's facing, because you could go boom, bam. That is so much better than I thought how this originally worked. All right, I'm gonna run up here. I'm gonna try to boop, and then just damage somebody up, back it up. I need to be able to unleash, like, more than that when it comes to damage. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep running this way. If I could distract some people for a little bit, that actually wouldn't be that bad of an idea. Are they still chasing me? They are. All right then. No. I want to run back this way. I can't believe I'm surviving for this long. I get it, they got me, but still, that's funny. That's just grade A funny. All right, but they're still taking this point because I don't know where the heck the rest of my team was. We had two Soldier 76s focusing on just us, which means it was a 4v3 over there and I still couldn't get it. So I don't know if I'm really that much of a key for my team here, or if we're just not able to keep up against two bastions no matter what. But we did actually get the points, so maybe I should stop my complaining and just get back in here. All right, we got this dude over here. I am so done with him. I'm gonna try to finish you off. Oh, ultimate! Okay! Can we not get stuck on things, please and thank you? Okay, I'm gonna, can I get up there? I can get up there, that was sweet. Oh. But yeah, it's all about just trying to learn how you can traverse the map in different ways. Come on, yes. Oh, that didn't really work out the way I thought it was going to. I didn't really factor the trap itself into my reverse time there. Are they trying to take the point? Oh, okay. I didn't notice they were all over here right now. Okay, no. Not good, not fun, not any of that stuff. Can I get some heals? I can get some heals if I just make my way over here and snag that. All right, then, oh no, somebody else is playing as Tracer. Oh no, I saw that. Oh, don't heal up. I'm trying to damage you here, buddy. Oh no, this is not good. Are we gonna lose both points because of a double bastion, or one of them switched from bastion, but it's like the damage is done. Tracer excels at skirmishing, avoid fights when the odds are not in your favor. Well, by the time you can evaluate that, you're already dead. But I guess that's the fun about Tracer, is you gotta sort of get used to that kind of stuff. All right, oh, come on, ultimate right now. I really don't like the range on that thing. It's like, it's almost unusably, like, bad. Okay, no, other Tracer, I'd like you to stop with your almost beating me. All right, almost being beaten by me, but not quite. All right, well, we did get our first round, I think. Oh, we did okay our first round. We were still trying to. Okay, our second round. I forgot this was a 3-round episode we got going on right now. All right, we got our overtime right now. Let's try for this. I wish I didn't waste my ultimate as much as I did. I think that's my biggest learning point for Tracer right now, is trying to fix that ultimate issue I have. But at least I got you, buddy. Gonna emote you. Haha, hands on the hips. Well, we sorely lost that one. So what was that? Two wins, one loss? So there is our look at Tracer. I can definitely see the hype behind her character and the way she plays. Really fun to master in one way or another. That ultimate though, so darn tough. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Overwatch. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watched this part of the video, make sure you comment Tracer Zebra so I know you've watched the end of the video and that you're a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.